I ask you to take those names and turn them into a hospital. I propose purchasing this property and renovating it for 400 beds, with services fine enough to attract the wealthy. The fees we earn here, we use to fund the needs of the immigrant with nothing, who will also be treated by the finest doctors, so that America will learn we are more than kike and pollock and butcher's meat.